puzzle back together, mapping out all actin', including the weather. And it's strange how each system works with a cause and effect, perks and quirks, but ultimately setting itself free in its own mind, doing what it loves to do, its purpose free of bonds. That reminds it of the beautiful past. I'm talking years ago when happiness was full mast. But then something crashed or something entered, probably unlashed the ever flaring temper, creating insecurity to the highest degree, and strategizing pleas on how to get free, and trying to be the K-I-N-G of me. I disagree with the decree, it was she and he. Now giving up was a terrible decision. It looks like you really clouded up your vision, and now you got more negativity than ever. You cleverly changed the direction of your endeavor. Man, what were you thinking? Are you already gonna let your future start sinking? Look up to the light and see the sun. Now reflect on how your day has begun. Fresh air through the nostrils, that's Minnesota cold. Giving constant effort up here, now that's bold. Bold enough to be what though? A human, another corpse filled with opinions with no fluid. I didn't know that they had a school that taught that, or did that gradually come from being an arrogant punk ass? Congrats, I guess, if that's what you wanna hear. When does maturity and honesty get here? Sooner than later would be my recommendation. Good luck to me for seizing your insubordination. Could it be a form of retaliation? A lack of concentration mixed with frustration. You're not bound to fit within regulation. You do fit all symptoms of trepidation. But now it's clear to see that you're lost. The cost for living smart began to exhaust. Now look up, it's a little tougher to open. That's a common side effect from intermittently hoping. Decisions played as cards, no one ever really thought you would. How dare you, as you question your own motives, wishing you had optimistic locomotives. But they've been stolen and crushed and beat to a pulp. No one heard the ghostly screams for help, but you stopped working, gave up and whatnot. Probably mixed in with some habits, don't get caught. Whatever, I'm over it, still the labyrinth turns. And we all fall in and hopefully learn. But it's the recovery, the next opportunity that matters. Don't fill your life with messes that cause mental scatters. Unless you want to complete the equation for stress, headaches and hate and consequences we've liked less. I've had enough of that now, all the above. I just wanna play shows while showing love. Believe in myself, watch out for fate, and don't take the bait while in a debate with a snake. I'm better than that, I've shown it up to this point. How many more years until my bigger point? Mint in the mental cement of all you kids, rapping it so fast with the tongue of mouth I don't even think that I can stop it. So it keeps coming, it's a spill in my head of crazy toxins that make my thoughts spreader. Estoy escribiendo rápido, pencil to pad. Some writings have the diction of happy and some sad. I leave that up to my body when I scribble them, and God knows it's not from the brain, cause it's numb. And I'll never lose control of this positive stronghold. Time to behold the beauty.